वेलकम टू ऑल ऑफ यू. माय सेल्फ प्रतीक नागपुरे. आई एम द असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर एंटोमोलॉजी फ्रॉम कर्मवीर काकासाहेब विभाग एजुकेशन सोसाइटीज कॉलेज ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर नाशिक. सो टुडेज अवर लेक्चर इज ऑन मोल्टिंग प्रोसेस. द इंसेक्ट क्यूटिकल इज हार्ड एंड फॉर्म्स अनस्ट्रेचेबल एक्सोस्केलेटन एंड इट मस्ट बी शेड फ्रॉम टाइम टू परमिट द इंसेक्ट्स टू इंक्रीज देयर साइज ड्यूरिंग ग्रोथ पीरियड. Before the old cuticle is shed, new one has to be formed underneath it. The process is known as molting. Molting is a complex process which involves apolysis, ecdysis and sclerotization. So apolysis. Apo means formation and lysis means dissolution. The dissolution of old cuticle and formation of new one is known as apolysis. Apolysis starts with repeated mitotic division of epidermal cells resulting in increase in number and size of epidermis, which becomes columnar in shape and remain closely packed. Because of this change, the epidermal cells exerts tension on cuticular surface and as a result get separated themselves from the cuticle. Due to separation of epidermis from the cuticle, a subcuticular space is created and the epidermal cell starts producing their secretion, that is molting fluid and cuticular material into this space. Ecdysis. The stage where the insect has both newly formed epicuticle and procuticle. The ecdysial membrane starts splitting along the line of weakness due to muscular activity of the inner developing insects and also because of shallowing of air and water, resulting in the distension of the gut. The breaking at the ecdysial membrane is also due to pumping of blood from abdomen to thorax through muscular activity. After the breakage of old cuticles, which is known as exuvie. The new instar comes out bringing its head followed by thorax, abdomen and appendages. So third one is sclerotization. After shedding of old cuticle, the new cuticle, which is soft, milky, white colored, becomes dark and hard through the process known as tanning or sclerotization. So there are three types of hormones that is involved in the process of molting, which are as follows. GH, that is juvenile hormone, produced from corpora alata of brain, that helps the insects to be in immature stage. MH, molting hormone, produced from prothoracic gland of the brain, that induces the process of molting. Third one is eclosion hormone, released from neurosecretory cells in the brain, that helps in the process of ecdysis or eclosion. So this is the insect integument diagram. In epidermis, the epidermis and in endocuticle, there will be a present of the gap. It fills with a fluid. Okay, so after that, the cuticle layer has disturbed and new cuticle layer present from epidermis. So this is the cuticle of insect, which is produced by the process of molding. Thank you.